told you not to let anything from Hector through. But what did I just find? A letter. Were my instructions not clear?
Yes, Mr. Martinez. Very clear. I don't know how that happened.
Well, make sure it doesn't happen again. Burn everything that even remotely smells like that idiot. Got it?
Yes, Mrs. Martinez.
Ugh, to hell with it.
Let's see what that fool has to tell me.
Romantic fool. I had no idea you still felt this way. Maybe... has he really changed? Hey, all these things, these wonderful things. Another is to have actually changed.
You have some good times, Hector, it's true.
But you're just too dangerous. A loose cannon. I can't trust you to do right by me. And yet I do feel some of those old emotions as well. No. No, I can't do this. This has to end. Better to let this letter and your words end up as food for the piranhas than let my heart end up there.
Hey, who the hell did this?
Let it loose!